Hey Stallions, welcome to the Gamer Heaven. I'm your host, AK40 Kevin. The Astro A50, in my opinion, is probably the best headset on the market with a nice $300 price point to back that up. Yeah, that's expensive. And these have an ongoing issue that you will find on online support forums and Reddit, where these just stop working. Completely unacceptable for a $300 headset. But you don't need to sell your house, give away your firstborn, and divorce your wife to fix these. It's actually quite simple. What you're gonna do is remove it from the dock, which you've already done. Then you're gonna power on the headset. If you're having the issue that I just mentioned, this won't even illuminate when you turn it on. You're not able to charge them, you're not able to power them, pair them. Basically, they're useless. Now, what you're gonna do is hold down this game fader over here. Don't press it in the middle of the ear cup, press over here where it says game. Simultaneously, you're gonna hold down this Dolby surround button. You're gonna hold that for 20 seconds and it will hard reset. And the final step is to like this video and share it with any Astro A50 owners you know so they don't have to buy another $300 headset. Peace.